cyclist seriously hurt in a crash along the East Loop and 50th Street this afternoon. Not much other information on this tonight as well, but police tell us a second person also hurt in the accident is expected to be okay.